Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm doing the next zodiac sign to my zodiac series, which is Virgo the Virgin. And this is the look I came up with. So if you're interested in seeing how it was done, just keep watching. I already did my eyebrows and my foundation, so I'm going to start off with priming my eyes and setting that with some translucent powder. And then I'm going to jump in and take the nude pink from the Lorac Pro 3 palette and I'm going to pop that in my crease. This is going to work as my transition shade. Then taking a light pink shade, this is actually blush, this is classic pink blush by CoverGirl. I'm going to dust that into my crease because I want to slowly start building up my pink colors. So I'm going to start from the lightest shade of pink and then work my way to a darker pink and then pop in some purples later on. Then taking a slightly darker pink, and I'm sorry, I don't know what pink this is. I depotted it from an Ipsy bag, but I believe it's a blush from The Balm, but I'm not 100% sure. But I'm gonna pack that into my crease as well over the lighter pink. Into my Morphe Picasso palette and tapping ever so slightly, I'm gonna start building that pink into my crease. But touch it so slightly because it's very, very pigmented, unless you're gonna get assaulted with so much pink in your crease and you're gonna have to blend it all out and it's gonna be more difficult. Just tap it a little bit and then blend. If you want some more, just keep picking it up. I'm also gonna run this on the bottom lash line as well to start building up some color on my lower lash line. Again, you wanna build that pink a little bit at a time until you're satisfied with the pigmentation. Then picking up that purple from the same Picasso palette and again tapping very, very gently because this is also very pigmented. You're gonna punch that into the outer corner of your eye. Just tap it there and then blend outwards, blend inwards, just blend it out from where you placed it. I'm also going to take that purple and I'm going to pack that on the outer corner of my lower lash line as well, just to smoke that part up. Then taking the brush that I used for the pink without adding any more product, I use that to blend in the pink and the purple together. Taking any light shade, any pale color, I took lavender from this Lorac palette. You want to place this all over your lid. I then took Forever Young from the Nicole Guerrero Anastasia Beverly Hills Glow Kit and I packed that over that pale color. And then I took Forever Lit from that same highlighting palette and I popped this on the inner corner of my eye and also placed it at the very center of my lid just to make it pop more. Then taking my Kat Von D tattoo liner in Trooper, I went ahead and created a wing. taking that classic pink CoverGirl blush, I'm going to use this to contour. I'm going to place this on the hollows of my cheekbones, my temples, and my jawline. Anywhere that you would put your normal contour colors, you're going to go ahead and add some blush. For the face, we're basically going to do the same thing that we did for the eyes. So I laid down that lighter pink blush, and then I added the darker pink, and then I added the very bright pink on top of that, and I just blended all those pinks together, and then I took the purple and I added that to the most hollow part of my cheekbone. So the same steps as your eyes, just on your face. Just make sure you blend everything together so that all of the colors flow seamlessly. Taking some translucent powder, I laid this down on my cheekbone just to clean up that contour line. It got a little messy with all the blending. While that sits for a little bit, I'm going to take the medium pink color and I'm going to use that to contour my nose. Then I'm going to go ahead and dust away that translucent powder. Picking up that purple color again on a smaller, more compact brush, I'm going to contour my nose a little bit more and also pop this into the deepest part of my cheekbone to really hollow that part out. And then again, taking a fluffy brush and blending out those lines. Taking more of that Forever Young Nicole Guerrero highlight color, I'm going to pop that at the top of my cheekbones and around my temples. And then I'm also going to run it down the bridge of my nose. To prep for some falsies, I'm going to coat my top and bottom lashes with mascara. I don't know which one I was using right here. It was one of the ones that I got in my Ipsy bag, but I'll have it listed in the bottom bar. And for some reason, I don't have footage of me putting on my lashes, but I used the Ardell Demi Wispies. Taking these self-adhesive pearls that I just picked up from Walmart, went ahead and decorated my face. This part is really up to you. I was just doing whatever I felt like doing. I had no rhyme or reason to what I was doing. So I just placed these over my eyebrows, lining my eyebrows with them, and right under the outer corner of my eye. Again, you can place this wherever you want. It's totally up to you. Make it your own. Have fun with it. If you want it to be a little more secure, I just popped it on because it is self-adhesive. But if you do want it to be more secure, like if you're going to go out with this on, then I would use either lash glue or spirit gum. But I was just doing it for the video, so I just popped it on relying on the self-adhesive strip in the back. onto my lips, I'm gonna line them with a pink lip liner. This is Eastern Snob from Rimmel. And then I took this Maybelline lipstick in Pearl Pink. I believe it's called Pearl Pink, but I'll have the actual name in the bottom bar. And I filled in my entire lip. I then took some more of that Forever Lit highlighter and I just highlighted my Cupid's bow just to top off the lips and add a little bit more shine. As if we needed more shine. And then I topped off the look with this little pastel pink flower crown. And that is it for my Virgo the Virgin makeup look. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up. Also give it a thumbs up if you are a Virgo. Shout out to you guys. Leave me any comments if you guys have any questions or if you have any ideas for future videos. And yeah, I think that's all. Thank you guys so much for watching. I love you guys so, 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 so much. And until next time, bye-bye. I like the way you work it. I'm about to bag it up. Bag it up. I like the way you work it. I'm about to bag it up. I like-